Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice various ways to configure source file path for Excel in Power BI. And the question is, you have a PBX file that imports data from Microsoft Excel data source stored in file share on a local network. You are notified that the Excel data source was moved to a new location. You need to update the PBX file to use the new location. What are three ways to achieve the goal? So as per the requirement given in question that we have to import data from Excel file from particular location and then we have to move this file to a different location and we have to configure that new location in Power BI. So let's import the Excel file in Power BI. So here in Power BI desktop, let's go to new source and over here under data folder, I have two subfolders, new path and old path. And under old path, I have region master Excel file and under new path folder, we have region master new file that we need to update after import. So now let's import file from old path. So let me select the region master file from old path folder and let's click on the open. And here we have just one sheet and we can see we have two columns. So let's click on the OK. And now we have imported data in Power BI. So now as per the requirement, we have to change the path for this file from old folder to new folder. So for that, let's look at the options. So the first option is from the dataset settings of the Power BI service, configure the data source credentials. There is no such option for dataset settings. There we have data source settings. So we can skip this option. Then the next option is from the data source settings. In Power BI desktop, configure the file path. This option is there in Power BI Query Editor, so we can check that. Option C is from current file in Power BI desktop, configure the data load settings. So this is also not related to the Excel source connection. So this one also we can skip. And the option D is from Power BI Query Editor, use the formula bar to configure the file path for the applied steps. And as we know, we have formula bar in Power BI desktop, so we can try this option. And the last option is from Advanced Editor in Power Query Editor, configure the file path in M code. So now let's try all these three options in Power BI desktop query editor. So over here in Power BI query editor, if we go to the source steps, and here we can see in formula bar, we are getting the path of the file. And here we can change the path with a new location. So this is one option we can update. And thereafter, under data source settings, here also we are able to see the path of the file. And from change source, we can select the new location or we can provide the new path over here. Other than this, the third option is under the advanced editor. So for that, we have to click on the advanced editor menu. And here we can see again, we have source file location that we can update from here. So let's update it here. So we need this file from new path and at the new path, the file name is region master new. So let's add the new keyword and let's click on the done. And now we can see the data has been refreshed from the new file. Let's verify this in source step. And here we can see we are getting region master new file from new path. And let's verify the data source settings. And here also we can see we are getting new location. So now let's go back to our question. So here we can mark option B, D and E as a correct answer as from there we can see the existing path of the file and we can update the new location as well.